ancient legends, it is stated that one day an undead shall return.
Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of the Dark Souls Remastered Let's Play. And last we left off, we finished Seat the Scaleless, I believe. Yeah, I think that's where we ended. No, we finished the Great Hollow and Ashen Lake. God, my brain. I forget shit. I'm gonna deposit some stuff real fast. Buses. Not buses at all. I wish this was so much better than it is, but yeah, I literally wish they made this like a better. Better inventory. I want to keep that because I plan on actually using that. I want to get to plus 5 because I think it'd be fun. How many? Oh yeah, grave alerts are. We'll keep that. You never know. I might want to use it near the end. See if I get feeling feisty. Keep that too. I like keeping my options open when it comes to like smacking people. Keep that because I have crossbolts. I don't need that, I think. I have two of those. I'm gonna keep that one great shield. All right. So we are going to go to Tombs of the Giants, so that means I need to leave this area. I didn't mean to jump. Alright. There is a ladder up here. Rolling into ladders. I'm already off on a good start for tonight's recording. Oh, right. And I... Oh, wait. Right, I have this. Oh, hello. Fun. Fun, fun, fun. Nope, wrong way. Goodbye. Works for me. Did he not die? He's not dead. Neat. Jesus Christ, I hate this fucking area. I don't see. It's so dark here. Holy shit. Alright, well, we're gonna go this way. Oh, I can get this item. Cool. Humanity. Oh, patches. Fuck off, patches. Oh, that's where you went. And I do like no damage to him. All right, well, there is. There are so many of them. Holy shit. I wonder if I can get. I wonder if I can get all their attention and do a dropping attack. Did I? Yeah, I did. Well, that worked out pretty well. Nice. Go me. I thought that I was big branding moment. God, I hate how dark it is in here. Like, oh, nice. Throw a way out of here. Over here? No. That's a letter. Is it? That's just. All right. Is that the only way? What's over here? Anything over here at all? No. All right, well, that was a waste. Okay. Woo! Climb! What are you? Oh, there's a goodie up here. Okay. I see eyes. Fuck you. Ah. I fucking hate this area. But that's fine. I can't drink Estus while I'm here. I'll drink my own Estus. Grape drink. Looking for them eyes. Later. Later. Eyes of death? Okay. Well. Cool. I guess that was a quick, easy fall. Kind of glad that I saved Solaire so I can have this helmet. Because I fucked up and put away my lantern. But honestly, the idea that I don't need to carry the lantern, I'm kind of chill with. If you think about it, it would be me having to, like, have an extra item in my hand, and now I don't have to. And that's actually a win in my book. That's a really long fall. Okay. Archer dude can suck a dick. I feel like that's a really long fall, but I wonder how far of a fall it actually is. All right. Oh, there's a ladder right here. Oh, I'm fucking so dumb. I'm canonically dumb. Hey, Patches.
Mr. Dane, what are you doing in the catacombs? No? There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first. In any case.
Okay, Patches. Kick me down the fucking hole, dude. Fucking Patches. Never gets old. Never gets old. So, okay. Oh, okay, Skull Lantern. Oh, it's the priest. Why is she down here? Oh. Maybe I can parry him. Granted, I'm not really good. Oh, you guys are slow as shit. Though I should keep practicing my parries. Come on. Sir. Yep, there you go. I gotta practice that shit. Alright. The Fett boys are dead.
You banished those two hollows. It pains me to think of the I am certain that thank you here.
Hey, you replenished. Woo! Thank you. And yeah, I need to practice my parries. Ow, what the fuck? Sir. No. Bad. God, that fucking parasite thing looks gross as shit. Okay. Where the fuck am I? Oh! I'm gonna rest. Go have words with Patches. Hey. Yeah.
Well, let's check. Oh, did you wrong? Please. Tempt. You know what I mean. Don't you? You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts. Oh, brilliant. A second chance. I had a feeling you'd understand. But, if I were in your shoes. Ooh. Oh, did you wrong? Please.
There, we're even. What the fuck are you? Ow. Holy. Ow. Oh, the runes. That's so cool. Like, I love how much you can see. Nope, I heard dog noise. Oh. No, fuck off. Oof. Sorry, mate. Ha! I got another halberd. I hear puppies. Oh, fuck. Dude, what the f- Dude, those things are terrifying. Fucking die. Another one? Oh. Okay. Was not expecting that, but they're all dead. What the fuck am I hearing? Oh, there's shit down below me. Oh no. Fucking hate this area. Okay, so that's what was waiting for me over here. I'm just gonna just trying to see if I can nope out of all that. No, fuck. Got greedy. Oh my god. The amount of damage those guys do is unfathomable. Like, hats off to them for being fucking thick as fuck, I guess. Okay, can you stop shooting me with arrows? Okay. Can you? Okay, sir. Well, I have to ask you to stop nicely. Thank you. How the fuck is it? I get my stamina back up before I deal with fucking dog on steroids. Oh. Okay. That's the way I go. I'm getting lost in this area. Oh, there's a bonfire. I'm going to kindle the shit out of this real fast. I'm going to use both of these. At least get 10. To be honest, I think we're almost done with this area, so I feel like I could probably get through this in the one whole episode if I do it right. Or I might be a little bit on overtime than my normal, but that's fine. Okay, sure, now that I'm a Kerman. Ow! Where the fuck did you come from? You know what? We're just gonna walk away. We're just going to walk the fuck away. I've had my fill. Oh, daylight. Alright, I wanna get my stam max back on. I think we are out of the darkness. Oh, that's Ash Lake. Is there a goodie over here? Hello, goodie? Oh. No, but this poor guy invaded and just auto-died. Oh, that guy went down like a bitch. Sorry, dude. Feels bad. He's like, I'm gonna invade. Never mind. Are you back in the darkness? Are we out of darkness? It's not that dark anymore. Okay. Anything behind me? Nope. Just making sure I don't get fucking ganged up on. This looks like a good spot that, like, they would have, like, basically spawned to pin you. You know? I heard it. I fucking heard it. Oh! Can you? Can you guys not be dicks? Just... ever? But... what? I'll put these right here. Or... oh shit, heals. Oh... fun. Oh, the babies. Oh, gross. Ask a mother. Oh, yeah, they apply a toxin. Nope, I'm good. There's another one down. Is that Mask of Dead? Nope. I guess it's a good way to farm souls. I came from there. Ooh, goodie. Yeah, we can wrap this episode up like this. Like that. Like that. And then this is Gregor Arnita fight. Let's do this. I always wondered if you could attack him while he's in the coffin and would it initiate the boss fight, but I never tried because I was too afraid to find out. Boop, 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 boop. Ow. Oh, God. Ow. No. This is just a basic ass boss fight. And down he goes. Nito is such a bitch to fight. Or he is a bitch fight. Like he's not that hard. Alright. Now, is there a... There is a bonfire. Oh, shit, they put a bonfire in here. I'm going to warp. To the catacombs. because I want to upgrade my other sword to plus 5, and then, yeah. Reinforce. There you go. Greg and the Great Sword plus 5. Alright, well. Man, this is like the beginning of Fugs. And also, you can see the Rune Great Sword in this. So, it's 585 for damage. 585 for damage. I get 367, 148, 400, 500. I get more off of this. Anyways, I only get 2 points. I'll go vitality, we'll go there. And that's where we're going to call it for the end of this episode. Leave a comment down below how you felt about Gravelord Nito's fight. To be honest, he's such a, like, it's such an easy bitch-ass fight. Getting to him is a pain in the ass for how dark as fuck that area is. Like, dear God, they made it pitch black. I get it. I respect it, but fuck, I hate that area. Anyways, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Hope you enjoyed yourself. Toodles!